me know if you need it.
Dragov's got Wall Street completely locked down, but we've had agents scouting his compound for weak points.
There's always one.
Check in with the local...
We have reports of Kajika operating in the Battery Park District, staging ambushes against JTF and Peacekeeper patrols.
Should be. Rhodes told us that the Peacekeepers and Two Bridges have been tracking cleaner movements for the past few days. This is our best bet to learning more about Conley.
She's deep in bed with the cleaners. If we poke around in that nest enough, we're bound to find a trace of her.
Got reports that the Peacekeepers are trying to take a Riker's control point. Give them a hand and see what you can find out from them.
Than we look.
Sounds like Conley's been busy.
Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
Let's do this thing!
We're keeping track of the latest news. Yeah, we're... She's sneaky, but still...
Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
Nice job.
can't.
Black Tusk,
portable device detected.
I used to feel so weak.
Admitting that makes you strong.
You've been to therapy?
Just those mandated psych evals.
What a crock of shit, right?
Do you think you're a narcissist?
If I say yes, I'm a narcissist. But I can be rehabilitated. Maybe. If I say no, I'm still a fucking narcissist. You can't win with those people. They twist everything you say.
Well, they never really thought we would be activated.
100%.
If they actually believed it, they would never have cleared someone like Fei Lao.
Or you. Jesus, they have no idea how powerful you are.
I'm not powerful. I'm just a guy who sees the big picture.
Electronic device detected.
Agent, heard you were looking for some info on the cleaners. We recently got word of an attack on the JTF outpost at a nearby shelter. If you're looking for cleaners, that's a good place to start. Good luck.
We need to get going to the shelter. That's our best lead on Conley.
The cleaners like to make sure everything is sterilized. Chances are they'll still be around.
Cleaners just torched one of the last JTF outposts. No survivors.
Any reports of an infection there?
Not a trace.
I thought that was their whole MO.
If Connelly and Keener are involved, odds are they're manipulating the cleaners to do their bidding. Who knows where they'll direct the cleaners next?
You're right. We have to investigate and see if we can find a trace of Connelly.
Hostile broadcast detected. Electronic device detected.
How are you moving up, right? Fine. You know, it's a sin to let him priest. Yes, Father. Sorry. Some days have been enough. Today has been one of the bad ones. What's bothering you? Guilt, I suppose. What do you have to feel guilty about? I just don't feel that I deserve to be here when so many people surround me at night. How many do you think would be lost if you weren't still here? I've made mistakes, a lot of huge mistakes. It just made everything worse. You can't punish yourself for the past. All you can do is try to make amends in the future. And every day you're doing that, Roy. Every day you keep these people safe. Every day you wake up and keep going. You are making amends for the sins you inherited.
I just don't know that it'll ever be enough. The JTF pulled back, and the first wave were crushed because of it. I should have fought harder. I shouldn't have let them do that to those agents.
This is Hostile Dragon. Broadcast picked up.
Don't forget that we run this down. We've got enough resources to last a lifetime. I look after my family. If you're prepared to fight, come to Wall Street. We'll get you sorted. Trying to tell you that they have a right to enforce their laws here. That's false. They have no rights here. We run this town.
Attention. This area is affected by the peacekeepers. If you're looking to start some action, fire This area is protected by the gatekeepers. Any civilians in need of assistance, report to the nearest safe house.
Looks like we're not too late. If the cleaners are still here, Conley might be too.
Science critical.
I'll cover you!
This is terrible.
Par for the course for the cleaners.
Head into the building and look for Conley. She's your top priority.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Quick!
burn this whole place to ash. I'll clear the roof.
Conley's still here. Get to the roof as fast as you can, Agent.
Device detected. Recommend alternative route. Extreme heat signature detected.
That's your only way up. We need to get to the roof. The sprinklers should have come on automatically. Maybe the cleaner shut off the water. Look around for a way to manually restore it.
Fire suppression system detected. Fire suppression system operational.
All right, time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Burn it all! We can't be getting chances!
Yes, ma'am!
Network detected.
I'm finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint.
Thank you.
No sign of Conley. Check that echo. It might give us a lead.
Echo, nearby.
Thanks for the heads up on the infected site.
I knew you could take care of it. The JTF's not equipped to keep things detained. Wherever they go, they contaminate.
We'll take care of it, if you keep feeding us the intel.
I'm sure you will.
We'll talk later. Sibra!
We just started the sweep. It will take a while, but we want to be thorough.
Keep at it. When you're done here, meet me back at the tanker.
Looks like Keener's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF. Labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor. Is about to run out. The cleaners are maintaining a perimeter around a stranded oil tanker in two bridges. Conley said she was heading back to the tanker. We should go pay her a visit. Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker, next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick your ass, Agent.
Detected.
You don't have any reservations about modifying this tech?
Of course not. Do you?
We work for the government, not a think tank for the military-industrial complex. Retrofitting automated turrets for crowd control seems like a line that shouldn't be crossed.
It's just an unmanned water cannon. We use water for crowd control all the time.
Not at these pressure levels. This isn't ethical, Conley. This is torture.
It's non-lethal. Sometimes you have to cross the line a little bit to save lives.
That's what they said about the bomb.
Do you think you're Oppenheimer? We're not building a bomb. We're working on a crowd control device. This will save lives while keeping the operator at a safe distance and out of harm's way.
I still don't feel comfortable with where this is going.
Then go work on something else and stop distracting me.
Over there, there's no cover.
Take him down.
Heavily armed hostiles guarding location nearby.
Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, Agent.
Could be a contamination risk. We can't let anything disrupt our operation. Oil is the fuel of our organization and our cause.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound. Reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system. To block off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rose, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Gilzo.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand bank. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
System compromised.
See? I told you it'd be fine.
things you mess with that'll piss her off. Conley on the tanker. She moves through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Conley will have plenty of time to pick her vantage point. Don't let her get the drop on you.
Echo detected nearby. Echo detected.
Which one of you is the tech? One of you is the tech.
Not me.
I'm the senior cargo technician.
You know how to operate the fuel returns?
Of course. It's my job to know. I do maintenance on all the ship's systems.
Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here. I said, get out of here!
Gas valve detected.
Get him!
Electronic device detected.
Conley again. She's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity. Say what you want about the cleaners, and believe me, I do. But they're crafty SOBs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
Sounds like you're on the right track. Conley's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this.
Thank you. again.
A power source on it somewhere. Destroying that usually does the trick.
You and I were almost the same. Like the division, all our work is about providing the right conditions for life to prosper. Your ignorance is ensuring your ability to realize this. As long as you live, you'll be in our way.
Power disabled.
You really have no idea
know what you're doing. The cause you are compromising right now.
That's bad guy, Kozor. You're doing really great. Keep at it.
See if you can do anything with those valves.
Immediate medical assistance.
with something. Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs. A bit rich for my taste, but I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step closer to catching him. Well done, Agent.
Agent requesting backup.
How we doing, Faye?
Nowhere close to figuring out where Keener's hiding just yet. The bastard's been covering his tracks.
Are you surprised?
Of course not. I'm pissed. He's playing with us, making us dance for his amusement.
We'll keep looking for leads. He can't stay hidden forever.
Get eyes on him. Come on.